Okay, I got my phthalo green wash here. It's a little thick, but it's working out pretty good. Just putting a hint of green to match, a highlight of the light green to match this water. It has to match the water. I'm trying to indicate a movement, a flow here. Slightly below when I'm coloring in. The lighter whitish blue wash with this. So it does match the water, so this is, I consider this a success. On the complicated part, I've got to get this right on those splashes. I'm pretty happy with it. But these greens can make it or break it, so I have to be very careful. Because this is slightly shadowed, I just want to have a light hint in here. The green. I want to overdo it. Very happy with it so far. This will be the very last thing I want to do. It's going to be this water. find out what we got. Oh yeah, that's gonna work. Actually look like water already. I haven't even glossed it in yet. All of these drops that get glossed, they'll be high gloss. They'll all look like water. See, this wash is so thin that the white actually shines through, and the white actually has a hint of the southern blue in it. Flip this. gotta go underneath now. I'll flip this painting. And then we'll call it done when I do that. There's the splash. And there we go.